Legend has it that there was a conversation amongst macho men one night claiming that my fantasy team is better than yours. What started as a joke is now all too real.
My name is Spud Man. My team name is Manifest Destiny, and I am one of the co-founders of the Notorious Tattoo League.
In our league, whoever loses gets a tattoo of the winner's choosing. The only thing that the loser gets to decide is where the tattoo is placed on their body.
It began 3 years ago in the nation's heartland, Nebraska. 10 men in their mid-20s signed a contract. To the victors go the spoils. To the losers goes the ink. In its first year, the Tattoo League's creator, Spud Mann of Team Manifest Destiny, bore the brunt of his own idea.
You gotta practice what you preach. You gotta be a man of your word and get a unicorn tattooed on your leg.
I drew it up. The first tattoo, it was probably the dumbest tattoo I've ever seen.
The mythical high-flying unicorn set the standard for the league. The pressure mounted in season 2's tattoo finale, a game decided by a polarizing southpaw quarterback from Denver.
It came kind of down to the wire, and Tim Tebow had his one incredible fantasy week where he scored 29 points to put him ahead.
The Tim Tebow onslaught buried Ron Mason's team Mason Jar, a squad that limped into the final game after season-ending injuries to running backs Matt Forte and Adrian Peterson.
That tattoo is of the Care Bears, and you got Tim Tebow T-Bowing in the middle.
We decided to throw uniforms and a cast on Matt Forte and Adrian Peterson gimping around.
And the realization of the first needle dropping into my leg was, oh boy, this is real and this is for life, and I couldn't hate my friends anymore.
When the third season started, trash talk escalated, and the drama between league rivals reached a critical mass.
Adam Palmer, right before the league started, wrote a huge, huge scathing article about me on our wall titled, Fantasy Football League Star Spud Mann Gets Second Tattoo. So revenge is a dish best served with a tattoo.
Sadly, I ended up in last place.
Can we see this leg before it goes away?
It's smooth like a baby right now.
Oh man, we are gonna mess that up. Are you not happy right now?
I'm a lot of things, and happy is not one of them, yes.
At the tattoo parlor, Adam Palmer learned of the chosen image for him. And oh, baby, oh, baby, baby.
When I lay down on the tattoo bed, I end up getting an outline of Justin Bieber's face.
Here comes first ink.
It was horrifying. The entire time I was getting tattooed, I was thinking how much I hate my friends. Why am I even friends with these guys? Why am I in this league?
YOLO swag actually means that you only live once, and I'm not sure where the swag came from.
YOLO swag? There's nothing more funny than that. It's gonna be on your body for the rest of your life.
Season 4 is underway, and another thigh soon will be inked forever with the history of the Tattoo League.
The fantasy of the league is, well, you're pretending that you're building your own team, but the reality is your skin is on the line for these guys. That, say, Roddy White drops a pass, that could be the difference between having a Bieber tattoo on your leg or your thigh as normal as you were born. I'm gone.